Whoa, guys. Been out here. Today we're back. I'm Billy Bob.
That's right.
We are going to be going through Billy Bob today. Going through his wiring, so. I'll be completely honest with you guys. I was procrastinating just to the max. I'll be honest, I don't know where to start with this thing. I really don't. He's been sitting for, I don't know, at least probably a year and a half. Well, we're going through his wiring. You guys want to see this. Look at this. Oh my god. Look at this. So, here we go. How you guys doing? It's been a long time. The world is in a pretty, I don't know, what would you call it? Mess with this. Couch cushions. Okay. Alright. So what we're looking at here. I don't even know. I'm just not going to talk. This needs to go. All this. I can totally do better on this wiring now. Now that I'm looking back on this thing. I'm just gonna strip them down. How about that? Okay, this is good. This arm. Okay, I'm gonna leave this on alone because that wiring is perfect. Oh my god, stuff like this. Let's see here. All these wires redone. Thank you. All right. We got most of the wires stripped. A relic. Still going too. It's a mask. So we're here. This hot glue on these terminals. That's how we used to do things. I just leave that. I would literally just put the wire in and glue it onto the motor instead of soldering it. Look at that. It's all gone now. We're gonna put these all. Same down here. Look at this. Look at this shit. Nice new terminal. We'll put some new wire. This is fine. This one's fine. And that's it. Oh man, look at this. We got a nice clean twin lead. This nice clean stuff. They're together. These are two. So we'll stick them on. They'll look real nice from what we had back in the day. We're gonna just, you know. See you guys later, you know? too much clutter. Something like that. Come on, dude. Like, seriously. Yeah, look at that. Come on, pugs. Bleep! Hi, pugs. Look at this, guys. All brand new wires. And there's gonna be a terminal strip mounted right here. And all the wire is gonna go to it. Boom. Boom. So, and then we're gonna go from here. And then go through a thicker gauge and then down here. So we'll see, you'll see that. Went well. Guess I'll do the arm. That'll work. That'd be easier to work on the bench. So, don't do that. I really hate to do this, but I didn't have to. Only on Ben Haley. Will you get to see that? Holy crap. Some old wood. So, here you go. If you ever want to know what this looked like, this is what it is, just, you know. Shit. Okay.
There we go. There you go. Looked a lot better from what we had back in the day.
Since I can't find my lighter,
this is a way you can start a blowtorch or anything without a lighter. There you go. You watching? That's right. Here on Ben Haley, we reuse 3-year-old hot glue.
Oh, hell yeah.
Okay. See them when they're all done. Look at that. Billy Bob's got new motor connections and new wires. They look really clean. Hmm.